Well, meantime, he was doing his counter-programming. He was at that rally in Pennsylvania and really firing up a crowd there. And he caused some controversy when he read this poem, The Snake. Let's listen.
Oh, shut up, silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in.
This is seen as an anti-immigrant poem, a poem that the author's own family has asked the president not to read. What do you make of this?
I actually thought this was the biggest story from his rally, because most of what we heard from the president, it was a repeat of what we'd heard from the campaign trail. What was newsworthy to me was the president now bringing this poem from the campaign trail and reciting it as president. Of course, he has a much bigger podium now that he's the leader of the free world. And in this poem, it does have, what it's basically saying is, you let in a snake and then the snake bites you, you deserve it. Now, you could think about that relating to terrorism, to immigration, to a number of different topics. But the president, in this case in particular, was citing his homeland security efforts and his immigration enforcement efforts. So in his mind, it would seem this is a poem about the dangers of immigrants, of refugees and migrants and immigrants coming into the country. I just found it slightly astonishing to see the president reading it up on the stage. But this was true to form. He was not changing from the campaign trail. I think that was one of the themes of the first 100 days, is that we're not seeing a lot of change in the president.
You think we'll still see him in campaign mode moving forward?
I do think so. We heard today on ABC's This Week that the chief of staff, Reince Priebus, says the administration is still looking at how to open up the libel laws, make it easier to sue news organizations. Right now, this is all talk, not action, but it was another example of something that we heard on the campaign trail that the administration says they're still exploring.
That his base eats up.
Indeed.
All right, Brian Stelter, thank you.
Thanks.
Good to have you.